I think we just kind of responded in a good way after a tough week. I think yesterday was a really good game for us, and I think we just kind of continued that today, and obviously that second period was great for us.